couples, a lead couple, a second couple, and a third couple. So make sure that you know who your partner is and which number you are, because that's very important. Now, the first thing that we'll do in this dance is a movement called right hands across and left hands across. Now, for right now, it's just for the first and second couples. Third couple, you will do this later in the dance. So watch what we're doing, but just wait patiently for right now. Right hands across means we'll take right hands with the person diagonal from us. So I'm going to take your right hand, and then you'll take my partner's right hand. And for a count of eight, we're going to walk in this formation around in a circle until we get back to our spot. So make sure you walk quickly enough to be back in your spot by eight. All right, let's try this all together. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Well done. Left hands now will go in the opposite direction. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Now, the next thing is called lead down. It's just for the lead couples right now. So I'm going to put this right here. We'll walk down the line for four counts, turn around, and walk back. Ready? Down, two, three, four, turn around, and back. When we get back to the front of the line, we'll do something that's called casting off. And that simply means the lead couple will switch places with whomever is next in line. Right now it's the second couple. So we're going to walk behind the second couple. Second couple, step into the front spot for me, please. All right? Now, everyone's going to dance. This is called right and left hand turns with your partner. So everyone take your partner's right hand like you're shaking hands with them, with your partner. And for a count of eight, we're going to make one small circle. So make sure you're back in your spot by eight. My girl can go like one on the wrong side. So one circle. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Left hands. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. The last thing that we have to learn is called all hands round in a circle. So within our group, we're going to make a circle all the way around. And we'll circle to our left for a count of eight, and then back to our right for eight, so we'll end up back in our spot, all right? To the left, and one, two, three, four, five, six, to the right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Now, that's everything we have to learn, but we need to do the dance one more time group with the third couple. So second couples, you're going to wait now while the lead couples, and third couples take right hands across. Ready? Right hands. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Left hands. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Lead couple goes down the line again. Down, two, three, four, turn around. Now we'll switch places with the third couple. So third couple step into the middle. Everyone, right hand turns with your partner. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Left hands. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All hands round in a circle. To the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. To the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Well done. We're ready to try this with music. All right, but the lead couple, let's go back to the front.